Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well and keeping yourself safe. And so let's start with today's video. In this video, I will be talking about my skin transformation. I used to have a lot of acne on my face, and it took almost 5 to 6 months to treat the acne and to fade the dark spots. So if you are thinking that you are going to change your skin in a day or overnight, that is impossible, like next to impossible. मतलब ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता है. जो ऐसी वीडियोस बनाते हैं ना और कहते हैं कि भाई एक दिन में साफ़ कर दिया, एक दिन में चेहरा ऐसे क्लीन हो गया, सुंदर हो गया, ऐसा नहीं हो सकता है. दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली रबिश. यू हैव टू वर्क, यू हैव टू बी कंसिस्टेंट विद द प्रोडक्ट्स यू यूज़, यू हैव टू बी कंसिस्टेंट विद योर डाइट, यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल वट यू यूज़ ऑन योर फेस. सो दैट एंड दैट एवरी थिंग टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. सो आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट माई स्किन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, विच प्रोडक्ट्स आई यूज, हाउ विथ what I actually did that worked for me, helped me in treating my acne and helped me in reducing my dark spots. So let's start this video. So the first thing I want you to tell is don't follow the instructions religiously, and this is true because my skin is different from yours, my problem was different, is different from yours. So you have to, first thing you have to do is you have to find the problem, you have to find the cause behind your acne or pimple. I had my acne due to the hormonal imbalance, and I had an issue of PCOD. So, and I didn't know about that until I was like, my face started getting acne day by day and it started getting increasing. So I went to a doctor and he asked me to get an ultrasound done because I told him my problems. I gained a lot of weight and my facial hair, the growth of my facial hair increased. I started having acne day by day. I never used to have any kind of problem of acne or pimple before. So there was something wrong going with my body. So I need to find that before starting any remedy. मैं बता दूँ आपको कि मैंने उससे पहले बहुत सारी remedies try की थी. ये जो home remedies होती है ना, neem, turmeric, anything that you find at your place. I tried everything but nothing worked because प्रॉब्लम इंटरनल थी, एक्सटर्नल नहीं थी. तो आपको प्रॉब्लम इंटरनली ठीक करनी थी पहले. तो अगर आपको इसलिए, नाउ दिस थिंग बिकम्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू हैव टू डायग्नोज योर प्रॉब्लम फर्स्ट, आफ्टर दैट द ट्रीटमेंट कम्स. नाउ इफ यू हैव पीसीओडी और इफ यू आर डीलिंग विद हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंस इशू और इफ यू हैव एक्ने ड्यू टू दैट प्रॉब्लम, देन दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई यूज्ड एंड व्हाट आई डू टू रिड्यूस माय एक्ने. So let's start. So the first product that I want you to use if you have acne, because this is a very 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 good ingredient to deal with the problem. This I use this one. This is by Mamaearth Skin Correct Face Serum with niacinamide and ginger extract. Niacinamide is a great ingredient, guys. If you want to clear your acne, it works magical on your skin. So you can use this product, Mamaearth. Or you can use any product that has niacinamide. Include this serum. Include any product that has niacinamide. Prefer serum because it absorbs quickly in your skin and it works magical when it gets into your skin. So buy a serum that has niacinamide in it and use it twice a day, in the morning and in the night. You will see a lot of difference in your skin in a month. Now, the other two products that I will be suggesting are suggested by my doctor to me. So I took medicines from a homeopathy doctor and they asked me to use a gel. This was it, Curo Plus Gel. It is for acne and pimples. This was very good. After washing your face, you have to apply a pinch amount of it on your all over your face during the day and the night. You have to use twice daily to make it work, and it worked. Actually, the medicines I took stopped my acne from growing, from coming further on my skin. It actually reduced them, and the acne I had on my face was treated by these products. The face wash one, this was suggested by my doctor, and I have shared this face wash in my other video as well. This is by Bubble Wash, and it has very very good ingredients that are glycolic acid and salicylic acid. So anything, any cream you find, any face wash you find that has slightly cyclic acid in it, please use it because it will help you in clearing up your acne. Very good product and amazing, like amazing results. I had a very, very fine. Acha. Now these are the only three products that I use, guys. Seriously, I didn't apply anything else. I used to steam my face once a week. That was my basic skincare routine. And I used some of my face packs. But one thing you have to remember is do not scrub your face. Because already itna aapki face irritated hai. Aur agar aap scrub use kar lete ho, that too has granules in it. Bahut zyada dikkat ho jayegi. Bilkul nahi use karna hai. Avoid scrubbing your face harshly. Use a very mild face wash. You can use the Aroma Magic that I suggested in my video as well, the Aroma Magic Tea Tree Face Wash. That is a very, very good product, affordable product, and has magical effects on your skin. So you can use that product, use the serum that has niacinamide in it, and use a light moisturizer on your skin. Guys, these things I think work on every skin. Like if you have acne and if you are using products that has tea tree oil, salicylic acid, niacinamide, that works well with every product. That is what I think. Or you can try the product and see it for yourself. That was it for this video. If we are talking about the products that I use for my skin transformation. But I would like to share one more thing with you is sirf in products se kaam nahin chalne wala hai. Matlab agar aap soch ro ki sirf ye hi use kar lenge aur isi se aapko instantly results mil jayenge. To aisa possible nahin. Haan, aapko asar dikhega. बट वो प्रॉपरली ठीक नहीं होगा. उसके लिए यू हैव टू मेंटेन योर डाइट, यू हैव टू मेंटेन योर लाइफस्टाइल, यू हैव टू सी व्हाट यू आर ईटिंग, यू हैव टू अवॉइड एनी काइंड ऑफ ऑयली ग्रीसी फूड्स, एनी प्रोसेस्ड फूड्स, एंड यू हैव टू ईट हेल्दी, यू हैव टू ईट मोर फ्रूट्स, मोर वेजिटेबल्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू शेयर विद यू अ PCOD डाइट, आई विल डू इट. आई विल बी मोर देन ग्रेटफुल टू डू इट बिकॉज दिस प्रॉब्लम हैज इंक्रीज नाउ एंड समटाइम्स इट गोज undiagnosed, which is very, very bad. And I think that we should take care of our health more than we take care of anything else in this world. So if you want me to do that, please let me know in the comment section. And other thing that I want you to know is please exercise, keep your body moving. If you are comfortable doing yoga, do that. If you are comfortable doing exercise, any cardio, if you are comfortable running, walking, anything, do it. And do it regularly, on a regular basis. Don't let your weight increase. Because agar weight increase hota hai, toh disease aur zyada problematic ho jata hai. Aur usko treat karna aur difficult ho jata hai. Toh apna weight ko consistent rakhiye, ya phir usko niche lane ki koshish kariye. Weight ko reduce kijiye, diet ko improve kijiye. And sab cheeze sabhi milti hai na, exercise, diet and the products. Tab kuch achha hota hai. तब लिटरली फ़ायदा होता है. आई हैव बीन टेकिंग मेडिसिंस फॉर दिस प्रॉब्लम सिंस अक्टूबर एंड लास्ट मंथ जाके मेरी स्किन प्रॉपर क्लियर हुई है. मतलब अभी भी थोड़ा सा डार्क स्पॉट्स हैं अगर आपको देखेंगे तो, बट अदरवाइज काफ़ी क्लियर हो चुकी है. अदरवाइज मेरा बहुत ज़्यादा स्किन था, फोटो में देख चुके हैं क्या होगा था हाल. तो इसलिए 6 to 7 months लग ही जाते हैं अगर आपको प्रॉपर क्लियर करना है. और अगर आपको थोड़ा सा भी ये लगता है कि आपको प्रॉब्लम ये हो सकती है तो उसके कॉजेज देखिए क्या प्रॉब्लम है. मतलब ये तो सबसे फॉरमोस्ट मैंने आपको बताया, यू हैव टू फाइंड द प्रॉब्लम बिहाइंड द यू हैव टू फाइंड द कॉजेज बिहाइंड योर प्रॉब्लम. अदरवाइज वॉट एवर यू डू वॉन्ट वर्क, नथिंग विल वर्क. यू हैव टू गो टू अ डॉक्टर, यू हैव टू आस्क देम कि ये बात प्रॉब्लम चल रही है, अब इसका क्या करना चाहिए. ऐसा नहीं है वो बहुत अच्छे से आपको बताएंगे एंड इट वर्क्स. सो आई थिंक ये वीडियो आपके लिए हेल्पफुल रही हो. अगर आपको पसंद आई हो और आपको के लिए बेनिफिट हो इस वीडियो से आपको, तो प्लीज़ लाइक कीजिएगा, शेयर कीजिएगा, सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली सो दैट दे कैन यूज़ द प्रोडक्ट्स. एंड इफ दे आर डीलिंग विद एनी काइंड ऑफ इशू ऑफ एक्ने दैट इज़ ड्यू टू हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंस, दीज प्रोडक्ट्स विल बी मैजिकल फॉर देम एंड दिस विल चेंज योर स्किन टोटली. सो मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट टाइम. बाय बाय.